she's going to be performing tonight, but I wanted you to be able to tell everybody a little bit about your journey becoming an artist. I know you were with us last year. I love all of your albums, and I know you have a couple out. So tell me a little bit about what inspired you to become an artist.
Well, I've been singing since I was born, I think, and I was a very loud child, so sorry, Mom and Dad, who are out there. But I started out as a Broadway performer, and then about 5 years ago, I decided to stop doing that because my dream was to be a recording artist and write my own music. So traveled to Nashville. I spent about half of my year out there, and I just wrote my first full album, which is going to be released on March 22nd.
Really? Okay, I'm hired. Next CD, guys. We take, where do you live again? Nashville. No, Stephanie, never mind, we're not going to Nashville anymore. All right, guys, so in just a few minutes, we're gonna have Brooke up here. I'm so excited to hear you, and we've got a lot more to come, so hang tight.
I'll be back later with three more songs from my new album. Enjoy the show.